Drury and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Here is the national anthem of Chile. Nobody. himself there. Sides a bit too casual in possession. Can he score? He's got away with one there. Of the way through the game. Looks like a good ball through. That was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with. A goal from that. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Vidal demonstrates his quality. Looks to slip it through. It's Alexis Sanchez! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. We hit half time. They're slightly lacking in the goal scoring department, but they've played well overall. Just a bit unlucky perhaps to go in down at half time. I think there's no reason for them not to bounce back.
Señoras y señores, les informamos que solamente nada es para tal caso.
And we're off again. Well, I'm sure the managers talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk. Loose, who's getting there? Challenge, but well within the laws. Tries the through ball. Now it's Vargas. Eduardo Vargas. Vargas shoots! Fantastic from Eduardo Vargas! Now listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has. It's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Keeper.
and only one winner.
Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision, and that was decisive and clinical.
Adversity, truly deserving winners. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in your team, I think you'll plough through most teams. Those central areas tend to be very congested, lots of traffic going on.